An autotransformer is a type of electrical transformer that utilizes a single coil to adjust the voltage. Just like a typical isolation transformer, autotransformers change one voltage to another. But unlike isolation transformers, the primary and secondary of an autotransformer are electrically connected, not separated. Now, autotransformers have a few massive advantages over their isolating counterparts. Because of the direct connection between the primary and secondary, autotransformers are extremely efficient. They're also lighter and more compact. And because they use less material, they're much cheaper than traditional isolation transformers. So autotransformers are a highly cost-efficient way to change voltage, but there's a few design limitations. First, they don't have voltage adjustment taps. So if your main power supply is high or low, you might want to stick with a normal transformer so you can adjust the taps on the primary side. Because of the lack of isolation, autotransformers do not create their own neutral. So that means three wires in, three wires out is okay. Four wires in, four wires out, also okay. Four wires in, three wires out works just fine. But three wires in, four wires out does not work. Remember, you can't derive a neutral from the secondary of an autotransformer if it's not present in the input voltage. When it comes to changing voltages, autotransformers are a cost-effective, energy-efficient, and compact solution for applications ranging from solar installations to powering single machines such as CNC machines, welders, lathes, saws, and much more. To learn more, check out the Autotransformers article on our website.